kids, welcome to the Survival TV Network, just for kids! Shh, you don't want to scare them out. Let them watch them for a while. When you are out in the woods and there's lots of animals like this one, be careful. You never know what will happen. And I'll probably make him mad because I'm probably in his nest.